Hello guys, today I will be helping you with the problem which we are facing in Windows 11 or 10, and the Windows security is not working and is showing a blank screen. So if I click on Windows security, it is showing me a blank screen over here. As you can see, there is nothing over here, and when I go to Windows security here and I go to the app settings, I have tried repair it and you can also try reset it. None of them worked for me, none of them. I also tried so many of command prompts. You can see it here. I have tried so blank screen on Windows security, and I have tried so many command prompts here and each and everything, but none of them worked for me. I have tried so many videos, and if I click on this thing which is on Windows security and I click on view connection options, or if I want to scan it, even view security dashboard, it does not work for me. So what's the fix? The fix is, first you have to remove any antivirus if you have. So I have a Norton security, I will remove it. Make sure it is removed completely from the system. So just uninstall everything, every antivirus from your computer first. So once I removed it, it will ask you to restart. You can restart your PC. Tried all the methods which are using like the command prompts and everything over there. There were several commands in the command prompt on the Windows PowerShell. I have watched each and every video on YouTube. It did not work for me. What worked for me is, you just have to go to Google, type in Windows Security Health Setup Download. Once you do that, you have to find the link. Basically, this is the link. There are so many people who thanked him because there is a download link here. I will put this link in my description as well. So as you can see, it says see Windows System 32 Security Health if it's empty. In my case, this was the thing. So when I go to see Windows System 32, and then once I go to security health, that folder is empty. As you can see, that was the main concern, and that's why it was not working. And you can see it's still not working when I click on run for quick scan in this one. So if I click on this one, run for quick scan, it says page not available and to contact your IT administrator because it has limited access. That was my whole issue with that, and that was so annoying. So just, you have to go to this. I will put it down in the description. You have to click on this download, so it will be downloaded. Then you have to go to your downloads folder. And so you have to right click on this and run as administrator and click on yes. It will run as administrator. Once it's done, now you can see it works. That is all. That is the whole hack with that. And it was so simple. I have watched so many videos regarding the CMD, the PowerShells and whatnot. People are like doing CMDs and power shells and everything, and I'm so confused with them, like what's going on and what they are doing exactly. You can see there are a lot of commands. If you face this difficulty, you will be get to know that. But that's the simple hack. It's working now. You just have to download one file which is missing. If you liked my video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.